when you and I spoke a couple of days ago, you mentioned something about your effort at incorporating or fine-tuning the ethics section of the Code of Ordinances. Is that complete? Do you need a motion on it? What?
The board did complete the effort, and it is completed. It will. We're about to send all the amendments that have been done to the ordinances out to the vendor to have that printed.
Excellent.
Christina already has it in writing.
Good.
And I believe she already has it on the website. So we're going to be very diligent about pursuing that and getting it so everybody understands what it is and how it works. And it protects the town at this point.
Yes, excellent. That's very, very good.
Oh.
Under old business, I want to propose a motion to the board. I move that all of our departments and committees be advised that they are not allowed to hire any sitting selectman for paid employment of any kind unless pre-authorized by a public vote of the Board of Selectmen.
Was that already done in the amendment, in the ordinances?
Yes, it was.
So it's already done.
In fact, it's forbidden. The vote can't even be taken.
Yeah, okay.
In the how, Fred?
The prohibition is complete. All elected officials of the town cannot work for the community.
But when did that? What I'm trying to get at is when.
I'd have to get you the date, but it was months ago.
It's not funny when you look in your town report.
That's all right. I'm laughing at a personal joke that I thought of.
$555 paid out to a sitting selectman, which I have never seen happen in all my days, and I go back a long time around.
It's old news. We moved on. It's been dealt with. If you want to keep harping on it, you can. You've got a motion on the floor. Do I have a second? Well, there's no motion because there's nothing to be done.
Okay. Well, as Fred says.
So anything else you have?
If Fred says that it's been taken care of, then I will take his word
for
it.
Very good.